7 brutal bloody murders, 7. And the killer is allowed to walk free. Decent, law-abiding citizens, loyal servants of the Emperor are being slaughtered. And what do our security forces do? Nothing. I've seen the killer myself, but the authorities say I don't have enough proof. I demand justice.
Why are you yelling at me?
I apologize for raising my voice, my lord, but these murders cannot go unpunished. Not when the killer is so obvious. Several days ago, I spotted a bounty hunter following people seemingly at random, but pointing a strange device at them. The descriptions of the murder victims exactly match the people the hunter was following. He's behind these brutal killings, I know it.
He cannot be allowed to continue.
Well, what a relief. I've been trying to get someone, anyone, to listen to me for days. I followed the killer this morning. Saw the filthy alien skulking into the Mandalorian enclave. Someone called him by name, Renegan. This bounty hunter must learn the Empire doesn't tolerate alien scum like him killing its citizens. He needs to be punished.
You desire more power? Good. Remember, peace is a lie.
Destination? Enjoy your stay.
I've got a shuttle to catch. You mind getting out of my way?
You've been a bad boy, Renegan. Murdering innocent citizens.
Now hold on. I never killed anybody who didn't have it coming. You've been listening to Wrightson. Great. Listen, I didn't murder anybody. I was just hired to tag some random citizens, that's all.
You didn't ask why you were hired to tag random people.
I got instructions, not explanations. Seemed harmless at the time. I had no idea my clients would kill those people. I was hired by a group of Sith to organize games for them. Didn't realize what that meant until bodies started piling up. When I confronted them, they laughed. Said Sith have a birthright to hunt lowlives. It's like a sport to them.
I'd rather face an armed and dangerous foe.
A battle without honor is no battle at all. Glad somebody still understands that. I'm in over my head and too many people are watching me now. So I can't even leave. I need help, and I'm willing to pay for it. You interested?
I'm making no promises.
I just want this problem to go away. And I only see two ways for that to happen. Either get rid of the loudmouth pointing fingers at me, or end that sick game the Sith are playing.
I think your clients need to find a new hobby.
Works for me. I'll have a plan that'll get them so good, no one will have to worry about fallout. Take this hunter tag. Use it on Sith acolytes all around the city. The acolytes will become my clients' new targets. Don't worry. I'll make sure they survive. Come back when you're done, and I'll pay you.
Destination? Enjoy your stay.
All better. Nobody better mess with us now. You're good to go.
Ready for departure.
All better.
Enjoy your stay.
My clients already ambushed one of the acolytes you tagged. Wish I could have been there. Attacking Sith is a major crime, even for other Sith. I sent the authorities an anonymous tip to watch the acolytes closely. When my clients jumped the ones you tagged, they were arrested and executed. Best work I've done in a long time.
Those murderers were not true Sith. They deserved death.
You won't hear me arguing. My loudmouth friend ought to shut up now that the killers have been caught. That should make life easier. Here, take these credits. Couldn't have pulled this off without you. See you around, friend.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Walk in here, you get an instant headache. You're good to go.
not a minute too soon. Your timing is impeccable.
Did it just get considerably colder?
I see you decided to keep the slave. I hope she amuses you. I trust you've been acquainting yourself with your new environs? Did my minion point you in the right direction?
He's a dutiful servant who lives to serve you.
A properly beaten down slave is the only trustworthy creature in the galaxy. Your responsibilities will mandate contact with my various minions. Meet my directives, and you may do as you will to anyone you encounter, adversary or ally.
I work best when unrestrained.
A lightsaber can only achieve so much, apprentice. The most powerful weapon in a Sith Master's arsenal is information. I have painstakingly built a vast network of spies and operatives embedded throughout the Sith, Republic, and Jedi alike. I have fingers, eyes, and ears everywhere.
Tell me, why don't you trust your own allies?
A Sith has many rivals who seek to destroy him. We are an opportunistic culture. We rise by dismantling those around, and especially above us. You're my enforcer, deployed to protect my interests, intimidate my rivals, and destroy my enemies. It's time for your tenure to begin.
A military starship is touching down at the Kos City cargo port, delivering a vitally important prisoner to me. You will meet Commander Lanklin at Docking Bay 12 and make sure he and his men successfully offload this prisoner.
If you're sending me, you must be expecting trouble.
We must always assume that we are being plotted against, especially when the stakes are high.
The importance of this prisoner cannot be overstated. Go to the cargo port now and stay sharp. You are dismissed.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
You're good to go. All better.
Wow. All right, man, let's hurry up and get this hunk of carbonite to its owner.
Hey, Captain Olivius.
Boo.
Oh, I didn't see you enter. Lord Barriss didn't need to send a welcoming party.
You're lucky I'm not an enemy, or you'd all be dead.
Forgive me, my lord, but this is the capital world of the Empire. My men and I have performed much more dangerous duties for Lord Barriss. The prisoner is frozen in carbonite, so it's not a flight risk. And this is friendly territory. Surely we're safe here.
There is no such thing as friendly territory.
No offense, my lord. That brand of paranoia may work for Lord Barriss, but I don't subscribe to it.
When you're on assignment for us, you do.
Yes, my lord. Whatever you say. Let's get this oversized block of ice to your master.
Not so fast. My master ordered that block of ice. So step away from the carbonite man and no one ends up in a grave.
Your name, now.
My name is of little importance. I'm here to relieve you of your burden. Whether that includes your own lives as well is up to you.
Looky, looky. If it ain't Slestak, your master be wanting the froze man to her. Too bad for you. It mine.
You two know each other.
To know Tumar is to hate Tumar.
That go true for you too, Slestak. If you don't flee, this be like killing two stone with one bird.
I'm such a fool. I'll never doubt Lord Barriss again. What do we do?
Don't panic.
On their own, Tumar and his lackeys wouldn't be much of a fight.
You mouth always get you in trouble, Slestak. It about to chew off more than it can bite.
You're going to take that, Slestak?
Very amusing. I do relish the opportunity to rid the world of Tumar and his drones. So I'll be with you presently, Instigator.
Come on, boys. We smash the talk from Slestak's big mouth now!
Well done. While they fight, my men and I will deliver the prisoner to Lord Barriss. Thank you for buying us time, my lord.
Franklin informed me of the ambush at the cargo port. Apparently there are more eyes on us than even I thought. I have felt a disturbance in the Force. It leaves doom imprinted on my dreams. A grave and mysterious threat that could bring down my entire power base. This frozen man is a top Republic agent captured while investigating my most deeply embedded spy on Nar Shaddaa, one of my invisibles. The Force grants me a vision of doom, and immediately, my untraceable spy, who has left no footprints, no trail, is almost exposed. It makes me furious.
Maybe your spy wasn't so invisible after all.
Do not presume to tell me my business. There's no profit in it. I must learn what tipped off the Republic agent. He is the key to uncovering the nature of this threat.
Now, while I fall the prisoner and painfully siphon every morsel of information I can from him, I have some concerns that require your special talents.
Tell me what I must do.
No rest for the wicked, I guess.
Go to the Imperial post in the jungles outside the city. Commander Pritch is stationed there. He has a seek and destroy task for you.
I don't take orders from lackeys.
Pritch is merely relaying information, apprentice. I must tend to the torturing of this miserable Republic agent. Waste no time. I have more for you to do once this is complete. You are dismissed.